light him up and get moving before we lose the ball.
Alright, are you good?
No, I can't even get in the game.
SRT. SRT. Oh,
never mind. I wish the ammo would like replenish your sniper. Okay guys, let's go. There's nothing over here. No.
Oh,
fuck.
I got this on myself.
Died.
No one wants to say.
Before we lose the barges.
Wow.
That's why we're here.
dig in, baby.
That corpse part though, man, was freaking sweet.
Left the other side.
Pretty sure we're going the wrong way. Yeah, back over where Eric is. Rusty, where are you going? Oh, okay. Mark is way stronger than Baird. Oh, never mind. He was just making his. Okay. He's still bigger, though.
It figures the queen would be behind all of this.
Yeah. It's her we're gonna have to deal
with. Retrolancers?
One way or another.
I guess so.
Oops!
Which way did we go? This way?
Hey, there's the landing tower.
Yeah. Now let's get up there.
No, Eric, no.
No one else to shoot right now.
Bang!
Just has a trigger finger, man. Alright, so what do we have to do? What do we do? How do we get on there?
Gotta come in close. Everyone.
Oh god.
Oh yeah, it's bad time, baby!
Good to go. Alright, guys, get on, get on. Get on now. Man, this is an awesome ship.
Let's get out of here.
I did this turret.
This is the last time I fly with a budget airline, bitch. Yeah, damn, bitch.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you look over the side, you might see Anvil Gate, the lovely historic city of Anvagon.
It is lovely, right? Even Sam says it's the ass end of the world, and it's her hometown.
They like tickle this thing and it.
So it's got to be Mira that's holding your dad, Marcus.
And now she knows I'm coming.